Hey y'all, finished my wig and I really am so happy. Like literally so happy how it came out. Let me zoom a little bit. I was already kind of PO'd because, and I'm sorry this angle is the worst, because it was really, really long. Let me do better. The 20 inches was really, really long, and I kind of wanted a more, next time I think I learned my lesson, lesson learned here is for like curly bundles, I'm gonna get them all the same length, because I really wanted this to be kind of, you know, big, natural look. I'm trying to fluff it out as much as possible, but I think I'm about to, you know, cut it to shoulder length. That's helpful. Cut it to shoulder length right now, but the closure looks good. I mean, I haven't slayed it or anything, obviously, but I plan to wear it this weekend. I'm going to New York. I don't know how, so I'm actually about to just go ahead and trim it now. Which I'm really scared of because I don't want to cut off too much. And I'm trying to make it as big as possible. Maybe like spray it with some water or something to get this thing to fluff out.